where you're from, and what did you like about the conference, the Stand Up Ministry Conference 2007?
Angela Shepherd, I'm from Lansing, Michigan, and I love coming to this conference. I received an education, learned a lot of things that I had not heard before, and I doubt I'd be here right now if I weren't here. So I am grateful to the Stand Up Ministry crew for having this conference and for allowing me to another opportunity to learn something.
Now, what have you? What are you? Go ahead. I'll follow you.
Okay.
What are you going to be taking and applying in your life from this conference? What sermon? What lesson that you found to be a blessing to you that you're going to apply by God's grace in your life for this conference?
I've already been studying the information on hermeneutics that Pastor Coleman taught about today. However, I did love sermons on Friday regarding God's sovereignty, and now forget the title of the one by Reverend Isaacs.
Okay.
But my conscience was pricked by that one.
The fear of God.
Yeah, the fear of God. Yes, indeed. So
okay.
I'll be taking that home with me so I can study.
All right.
And learn some more.
All right. Thank you, ma'am.
You're welcome.
Bye.